Ciao friends! In this video, I want to show you a creative usage of CONCATENATEX. And to do that, I want to show you a report. Let's go straight there. In this report, I'm showing the year, the month, the sales amount, and the country with most sales, which is showing the best country that month. So, country with most sales is telling me that in January 2008, Australia, with 40.23% of sale of share, was the best country for sales. Sometimes there might be ties. In February, both United States and United Kingdom, they both are in the top position with 28% of sales. So there might be ties. I'm actually cheating. I'm using a rounded sales in order to force ties. But you get the point. I need to handle both the scenario where I have only one top seller or when I have multiple top sellers. Let's go and look at the look at the DAX code. So this is country with most sales. It looks a very complex piece of DAX. Actually, it's just long. It's not complex. What we want to do is find the top seller, and we sort them by their share on sales. So we start computing the total sales, the grand total of sales in that month. Then we create a temporary table, country sales, which contains for each country the sales amount. So total sales is the grand total, and country sales is the total country by country. Remember, we are still speaking about a given month, as selling the report. Then we transform these sales into a percentage, dividing the sales country by country by the total sales. So now we have a percentage. And finally, because what we want to show is the country with the percentage together as a description, let's take a look at the result, which is here. It's United States and then 34.64%. That is a string that we need to construct. So what we need to do is build this string, and this is happening in this variable, country description, where we create country, we add a new column to country description, which is country region, and then the percentage formatted as a string. Now the table is ready, we just need to extract the first row from this table and use it to return it as a result. The thing is, we are never sure that there will be only one winner. Because of ties, top n, which is the function we are using here in top countries, might return multiple rows. So top countries might contain 1, 2, 3, any number of rows, we never know. So we cannot return straight top countries or just isolate a column and return it. It might not work. That is when CONCATENATEX becomes useful. CONCATENATEX let me iterate over this table and concatenate strings, which are the result of expression that I specify here. So the final result just uses CONCATENATEX over top country, the last variable. We take the result, is the description that we want to produce as a result, and as the separator, we use a comma and unichar 10, which is the new line. So all the ties will be separated by a new line. We do all this only if there are sales, in order to avoid showing any row where there are no sales, because with no sales, all the countries will be in the top 10 with zero sales. The final result, as you see, is quite a nice report that shows the year, the sales, and the top seller. Of course, you can use it for whatever kind of top n, or whenever you need, you have a table and you want to return rows from the table concatenated as a string, no matter how many rows are there. Have fun with DAX!